It was probably one of the most horrible things I went through in my life. It was real hard. It was hot. But, I mean, I handled it pretty good because I had two of my best friends with me. So it wasn't, it became a piece of cake at sometimes, stuff that we, you know, we're used to as country boys, but it was a lot of elements that we weren't used to, so.
So tell me, what advantage did you have coming from Mississippi, coming from the country?
Well, coming from Mississippi, one advantage that we did have was living out in the rough, in the open, you know, camping out, that was no problem. But, you know, mountains and hills and things like that, we weren't really used to.
So what was that like? Was that your first time on a mountain?
Yeah.
What was that like, first time seeing it, having to climb over?
Well, first, I mean, I was terrified. I mean, I'd never been on a mountain like that. I mean, I'd driven over a mountain, you know, but walking and trekking over a mountain, it was torture. It was torture for me.
What was the hardest part about the experience?
What was the hardest part?
I'm asking you.
I'm trying to think.
I'll answer you.
Well, I passed out a few times, so they kind of were there with me.
You passed out?
Yeah. I can't, I mean, you'll see it on the first one. But I can't say sand dune. Can I say the sand?
You can say sand dune. Sand mountain. Sand mountain. It wasn't a dune.
Well, the hardest part to me was, for one, keeping hydrated. I mean, it was just extremely hot, and climbing up a sand mountain, it was torture. It was terrible.
So it's hot here. The heat, you weren't adjusted with the heat there?
Well, I mean, the heat there is a little different because it feels like the sun almost picks on you. It's just like it just beams down on you. It feels like you're almost in a microwave, and then you're in the hot sand, and sand is in your mouth, and just unexplainable.
What did you learn from your experience?
Well, I learned that I can pretty much do anything now. And I also learned that I got two of the best friends in the world.
Aww. Would you do it again?
Only way I would do it again if I had Nick and Jason with me. That's the only way. I wouldn't do it with nobody else. I don't think I can survive it with nobody else.